Please, when you're ready.
Hi, my name is Lori Kalman. I'm a 21-year resident of Porter Ranch, lifetime Angeleno. My first question is, why are we still here? Why? You guys, you've heard our concerns. Everybody's come up here. We've shown you bloody noses, headaches. All these things have been demonstrated. And somebody asked me, why are we still here? And I said, I don't really know. I don't understand. Why aren't our congressmen working for us? Why isn't everybody talking? So I was really happy that the people were speaking last night and that happened. But it's really frustrating when you just sit there and think, why are we still having to do this? I fully support a serious health study quickly. My dad has passed away. My neighbor has passed away. We don't know why. You guys didn't do a health study. And you know how much that hurts not to know why? So when you're sitting in this room and you're hearing us all cry our woes, you know what? I miss my dad. I'd really like him back, and I'd really like to know what happened. And I'm not the only one. There were plenty of others. Plenty of others who moved. Plenty of others who have been forced out of their home. Okay, the other day I smelled something on Tampa. I called it in. It was on the 24th, and woo, they had another leak. I called AQMD, they went up there, they verified it. And what's happened